So Monday, we stopped in Syracuse, New York at the Columbus Baking Company that's been here in the same spot since 1895. That's Jimmy Retzos on the left and his son Jimmy in the middle. Everyone around here calls him Junior. And one of their employees, Philippe Ortiz, is on the right. Every day except New Year's Day, they mix and manipulate dough in four basic shapes. Sandwich loaves, round loaves, what they call points, and flat loaves. All of the shapes are baked in a Peterson oven as old as the business. Although it was originally coal-fired, now gas is used to keep it heating evenly and effectively to produce some beautiful golden loaves. It's a huge deep oven. On a regular day, they make four batches of dough that make hundreds of loaves, all of them simply bagged and sold for $2.50 a piece in 2014. A good deal. This is the kind of small family-owned bakery that can add character and crusty goodness to any neighborhood. People around here are lucky.